traveling man, and he's very heavy laden with the questions in his burden. Lord, can I give you the traveling man? He has crossed the mountains, he has forded streams, and he has spent a long time surviving on his dreams. And as many times he's tried to lighten up his heavy load, but the compromise has failed, and he ends back on. He is weary, the traveling man is tired, but the road is never ending. In his fear he has cried aloud for a savior, and in vain for a teacher, someone to lighten up the load. And he's heard the sounds of war, a gentle shout of rain, and the whisperings of despair. But he could not explain or the reason for his journey, or the reason it began. Was there any reason for the trial? At last he reached a river so beautiful and wide. The current was so strong he could not reach the other side. And the weary traveling man, he looked for Ferryman, strong enough to row against tide. And the ferryman was alone, but he moved the boat so well. Or did the river move the boat? The traveler could not tell. So the ferryman, you're weary, and the answers that you seek are in the singing river. Listen humbly, it will speak. So the traveler closed his eyes, he listened and he heard only the rhythm of a ring and the beating of his heart. And he heard the river laughing, and he heard the river crying, and it was the beauty and the sadness of the world. For he heard the sounds of dying, but he heard the sounds of birth. And slowly he's heard all the songs of earth, and the songs blend together till they became a whole. And the rhythm was his heartbeat to the music in his soul. Thank you. had no beginning as it flowed into the sea. And the cities filled the clouds and the rains filled the streams. And I saw the eyes of sunrise. He opened up his eyes to find that the ferryman had gone on the boat gently all the time. And the river flowed within. And the seas will rise.